QuadJacks TV. I finally get to interview Dominik Nitsche.
Marco, nice to meet you.
I've been wanting to interview you for a while, and now I get the chance, but very briefly, because you have to get back to the tournament.
Yeah, that's true.
What event are you playing?
I'm playing the 3K today, and I'm off to a really good start. So.
Okay, so you're doing well.
I'm doing fantastic.
What about the German national team and the European? Do they have a lot of chimps?
They have a lot of chances to win the European Championship. Today we beat Greece, which is obviously, it was to be expected, because we're by far the better team. And I'm really happy for them that they won, you know? And, well, then we might face Italy next round, or England. So that's
You think you're a far superior team to Italy?
Yeah. This year we are, for sure. Like, we definitely have the best team we've had.
Do you get to watch the games? Like, as a poker player?
This is why I bring my iPad every day, because I just load up a live stream and then just watch it during the first levels.
We show them here at the QuadJacks station as well, if you're going to be in the hallway.
Well, if I ever bust this early, I'll come watch and watch them.
So England and Italy play tomorrow, I believe,
yeah.
And Germany gets to face the winner of that.
Exactly.
Who would you prefer that Germany face?
Oh, that's a good one. I haven't really thought about this, but I think Italy is a better team right now. England's been struggling, and, well, I'd rather play England, but I don't think they're going through. So,
is there like a lot of friendly, maybe even unfriendly rivalries at the table? Like, you know, there's a lot of English players here. There's some Italian players.
There's
as well.
Mostly Americans here who are just like, "What are you watching over there?"
And yeah,
like, football. And they're like, "That's not football." It's like, you don't even know what football is.
You talk a lot of football with your German friends?
Well,
or
not really
friends?
My German friends. I live with my English friends here in the house, and, well, we do talk a lot of football. Like, we watch it every day for the tournament, basically.
Okay.
And then we drive over to the Rio.
All right. Well, listen, I'm going to let you get back to your tournament.
Awesome.
But thanks so much for stopping by and talking football with QuadJacks. You know,
yeah,
we
sure.
do that too, Dominik.
Course. Awesome. All right. I'll come back anytime.
Yeah. Danke.
Thank you.
Viel Glück.
Thanks.
All right.
You just wanted it for your German, right? That's why you wanted me. You're just like, I have to show off my German here.
No, today I showed off my Japanese.
Oh, you had the Japanese winner?
Yes.
Sick.
Yeah. But yes, I also wanted to. No, come on. I like to show off my linguistic talents.
Yeah, no, if you ever need me again, I'll.
Yeah,
I'll
this is a quick one. I'm just glad I did it, because I've been meaning to.
Yeah.
Okay. And we're probably going to do one again on next time Germany plays.
Awesome. Cool.
Okay. We're still being recorded. No. No.